Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are playing a Transformer skill test. Alright. I missed it. Oh, almost made it off the bounce. Gotta line it up better. That works. Alright. Let's back up a little more. Okay. Where are we going? Into that basket, all right. Ah, missed. Oh, wait a second. Okay. Back it up. Let's use the controller a little bit. Walker, make it a little bit more simple on myself. I was thinking we had to jump into the green thing. Alright. Thank you. Definitely a whole lot easier on control than keyboard and mouse. Alright, slow and steady. Alright, there we are. And make sure. I could definitely make that jump, but it's not really worth it. Now where are we? We're on an S1. Ah. Down with that. McGill. GT Sport. Either way. We're going this way. I need a little more speed. That's probably what that back part was for. This thing sucks at doing a blown out. Sucks at reversing. A better vehicle now. How have I not bought this vehicle yet? I have no clue. Missed it. That's fine. They swap sides on me. Last one. All Where is it now? Middle. Oh, we're back to this one. I'm gonna assume we need speed for this. I'm gonna do this in first person. Make it a whole lot simpler. This vehicle sucks. Sounds like it's in a cave. I don't know why, but it sounds like this is in a cave right now. The screeching of the tire sounds like it's in a cave. Has a massive head, a massive echo to it. Then. Back on bike. Oh, now in the finish line. Finish. There we are. Time for the next one. One is in Torino, and let's do this. This one's actually a GTA one. Chose in Torino because it's better at decent worldwide. I was gonna do it in a champion, but I remembered that sucks at worldwide. This worldwide's gonna be annoying because you have to dodge windmills. Flattening out of it is really annoying me. Okay, dodge windmill. You need to go fast enough where you hook onto the wall. Okay, good. Now jump. Checkpoint, there we are, finally. Don't know why that was so difficult. It wasn't difficult. Just luck mixed with skill that, even though I haven't played in the month. Okay, down, down, down. Down, go, go, go. Dodge pulls. I can do that. Oh, it is down. Alright. Get it. Slow down for the windmill. Now go up. Slow down enough where you can dodge. Go down. Get the checkpoint. Head force. Okay. Missed the checkpoint. Finally, the windmill didn't hit me. Now this one's gonna hit me. Finally, I didn't go over it. Thank you. Now I'm ready for this windmill to hit me. Okay, up. Yep, hit me. Why do windmills hate me so much? Let's go up just to completely avoid this. Good. Up. There we are. A windmill didn't. I was wondering when a windmill was going to finally let me through. Up, up, up. Did not. There's one right now. Finally, up we go. Up, 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 go, up. I hate this. I make it every time, but it always likes to spin out on the purple. There we are. Finally. If this does it, I'm going mad. Finally. It didn't do it. There we are. That took way too long. Don't think I'm supposed to go here. Up. Slow down. Finally. I hated this. Every time, if you go too fast, you slide off the edge without even getting this checkpoint. Next one. That sucked. Why can't they line you up with these? You either go, you stick it to it too much where you go up, or you go too slow. It's gonna be a long video. Finally, something more simple. I hope you're making us do it multiple times. All right. Couldn't even line it up for us. All right. Why would they put it to the edge? Alright. That sucked. Why do I always hit that? Go! Stick! This vehicle sucks. Spins out way too easily. Don't you dare spin out. Continue. Go down. Go down. Go down. Go down. Go down. Slow down. Don't you dare fall now. Don't care. Just drop. Oh, you're finally done. Yes! That took way too long. Okay, we made it. Huh. That hurt my vocal cords. I yelled way too much at this, at that part. Yeah, this vehicle spins out way too much. Get up. Don't you dare! Go. Up. Stay down. Okay, good. Now we need to line this up somehow. There we are, good. Finally. Checkpoint! There we are, finally. Down! Ugh, my voice needs a break. In that tube, gotcha. Come on, get it. Have decent low speed. No! I didn't hit Y. Come on, get in. I'm waiting for a hole to just be here. Oh. Don't you dare. That could have been bad. So I need to do loops. Don't spin out! There we are. What did I hit? Okay. Made it. Let's just level it out. Whew. I think we finally made it. How many more checkpoints? Alright, finally, we beat this. This took way too long. And finish line. Alright, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications to get notified when I post the next video. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.